We're entering Death Valley National Park, and we're headed up to a place called Keen Wonder Mine. It was established in 1903, and they say in its heyday it processed 70 tons of ore a day. In the background there, you'll see a tram. It ran for a mile back up over the hill, they say. Okay, now a little hike up the trail here and we'll see the mine. There is quite a bit to see here, even more if you're willing to take a hike. Interesting place, really.
Super adventurous. And here we are. Let's get out and take a look around.
Kind of a kind of hole looking.
This is the Eureka mine site. Okay, let's hike up here and take a look at this.
might have been a powder magazine for the mine that's over there. Mike up there having an adventure. Way over there across the valley. Looks like three or four more holes over there. A couple white spots up. Three or four holes there across the line. They were looking for treasure. Anything interesting up there, Mike?
That white spot is the lowest spot in the U.S., Death Valley. The Death Valley Overlook, Arguberry Point. What are you, 6,400 feet? That was fun. I'll put links in the description below.
charcoal kilns.
These things are pretty impressive.
By golly, they were burning stuff in here.
Oh boy.
I like that smell.
Oh, I do too. Can you imagine how hot this was?
The closest doctors I found are 2.5 hours away from where I live.
How many are here? Did you count them? It's the kind of roadside attraction you just don't see every day.
Back at the turn of the century, the people who worked in the mines and supported the miners' operations had a hard life. This stuff was hard to build. It's out in the middle of nowhere. And then they fed it with trees to turn them into charcoal. Wow.
This trip was well worth it.
I always like seeing new stuff.
Oh, definitely.